Hello everyone, dear friends. And the developers announced the release of two whole European servers for Lineage 2 Essence. We will talk about this in this video. Be sure to support me like and subscribing to a channel on social networks that are in the description so as not to miss new videos. And it became known that a huge patch is coming out, that a new class is coming out. And a new race in Lineage 2 is a rather rare such event. And the developers decided to release new servers on this matter. But since Russian servers were opened in principle quite recently, they decided to open two new European. The start was announced on February 25th, so if you have a girl who planned to give you socks or a can of beer, ask everyone to have everything in monetary terms. That's what is most interesting at the moment. There are two European servers. They basically do not use such a large popular server as Russian. But I think some part of Europeans from other countries will go to the start. Because new servers are always interesting. Or those people who, well, do not want to start on old servers, and I think most of them will go after all to the RU community who also want to take over the server. Grab all the sweetest epics of the boss in the castle and so on with. What's most interesting is that with the release of this update, I understand that other servers will have tickets for class change. You can change your profession in your classes, it is very interesting. I don't know how it will work until the end, but nevertheless, the level remains and you can change your profession, turns out. In this regard, of course, everything is very cool. In principle, the server will be standard like all the previous ones. But perhaps with the release of how the Russian servers started, there were additional rewards for the level. And the awards there were really cool. Due to this, it was possible to raise the level very abruptly. So people write such events in the comments as you have such news. Does my audience even play Lineage 2? Whether you will start and how would you like to look at new classes? This is just sylphs, a new race, a new class. Well, in general it will be interesting anyway. Because such a large patch note is enough and it will be interesting to watch it, and be sure to like it.